However, when he, the Spirit of truth, has come, he will guide you into all truth. So there's the clear statement, the Holy Spirit comes to be our guide. For as many as are led by the Spirit of God, these are sons of God. The tense there is a continuing present tense. As many as are regularly led by the Spirit of God, these are sons of God. The word son there speaks of maturity. It's not the word for a little baby, but the word for a grown-up son. But once we've been born again, in order to grow up and become mature and complete, we need to be regularly led by the Holy Spirit. Now, the sad truth is that many Christians have never really gone on to be led by the Holy Spirit. Consequently, they don't achieve maturity.